My name is Carolina Franco. I'm a PhD student, joint PhD student between UTS and UFMG in Brazil. So my research focus is on understanding the recovery of futsal athletes after high-intensity training sessions.
Okay. My name is Rob Duffield. I work with the Sport and Exercise Science Group at in the Faculty of Health, University of Technology, Sydney. We work in the area of elite sport, and high performance sport is our particular focus, but also in the area of exercise for health and improvement in performance in a range of areas and a range of populations.
I knew Rob's and some of the academics' research already, so I've read some of them their research before coming here or before even thinking of coming here, and this is actually what brought me here, which is the high impact research with practical application. Coming up with the idea, the questions, and writing the project, the methodology, everything was done together between UFMG and UTS. But we decided to take the data collection in Brazil because I was working with a very good futsal team, and we had a very good opportunity of subjects to work with. So that was the main aim of collecting all the data in Brazil and then coming here to analyze it and write. So it's a good place to go if you need to write in English. And of course, experiencing everything and being in contact with so many good researchers here.
Yeah. So the benefits of doing a joint PhD involve the experiences you get from two universities in terms of the skill sets of data collection, the equipment, the facilities, the environment, as well as just the exposure of different ideas, different research methodology, different skill sets, and also just not becoming institutionalized to a lab or a university or let alone a country by developing, you know, that wider experience, as well as getting the experience of just living in a different country, exposure to the culture, the people, and the wonderful environments and climates that we have here, particularly in Australia.
So I'm having the experience of knowing different people from different places in the world. It's such an international city, which is a very nice thing to experience. So yeah, it's been great. I would say come and do it. It's just a great experience. It's not easy, of course, a changing country, changing culture, but how you just broaden your mind, or how you can see things differently. It's a very good opportunity, not only from an academic perspective, a professional perspective, and also personal perspective. So it's a very good opportunity. I just think it's worth it.